Well, former athlete Pinky Pramanik is back at work at a railway ticket collector after a harrowing time in July when she was accused of being a male. But a woman footballer who suffered a similar fate 14 years ago is now struggling to make ends meet in West Bengal Siliguri as a man. Here's the story of Miss Vandana Pal, who is now Mr. Bonnie Pal, a man whose identity has no legal sanction, a man who neither has a ration card, a PAN card or a voter card, nor any help from the state.
Bonnie Pal, hard at work on a clay idol of one of the many gods of the Hindu pantheon. Gods he blames for his plight. Bonnie was born a woman, Vandana, and became a footballer who was even part of the Indian women's football team headed for the Asian Games in Bangkok in 1998. But on the eve of her departure, Vandana was accused of being a man and thrown out of the team.
नहीं टीम में सिलेक्ट हो गया था सब हो गया था हमारा वीसा पासपोर्ट सब कंप्लीट हो गया था कल जाना है आज ऐसे हो गया है एक दिन का 24 घंटे के अंदर सब कुछ बदल गया लाइफ पूरा डैमेज हो गया
When medical tests showed she had male chromosomes and also some internal male organs, Vandana decided to opt to be a man.
We have been treating him with hormones, which is also directing him more towards the male side. And from organ point of view, From morphological, anatomical point of view, we are also trying to make him a male, just to set up a prosthesis on the external genitalia, which will help him to become or to think that he is more towards male.
So plastic surgery.
Plastic surgery.
Then Vandana turned Bonnie found love, Swati, who married him in 2009. But there's a dark cloud that hovers over this happy couple. They have no marriage certificate. In fact, no identity card.
वो वोटर कार्ड भी नहीं है कोई बैंक भी है अकाउंट नहीं है कोई कुछ भी नहीं है मतलब जो इंडियन हूँ मैं कैसे इंडियन हूँ रिपूसी हूँ ना इंडियन हूँ ये बहुत दुख की बात है मेरा कोई आइडेंटिफिकेशन नहीं है
Bonnie also doesn't have money for a surgery he needs in November. From Vandana to Bonnie, it's been a long and lonely journey for this young man. He now desperately needs legal recognition of his status. For all his courage, it's perhaps time the state stepped in. In Siliguri, with Biswajit Das, Monideepa Banerjee, NDTV.
India's number one news app. Just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.